So, yeah, this is the biscuit in. Let's build it. This is the remote alarm system. You build the alarm system somewhere else from your base, and you know when your base is under attack, as soon as they destroy your electricity. So let's build first your small base. Okay, let's put a ceiling. For this demonstration, I will use the twig, so because it's easily destroyable. In your base, all the electricity it needs for the moment is a small solar panel or windmill or whatever, just as long as it gives you electricity. It can be used for nighttime light switch, to be honest, but I'm using it for alarm. You need a broadcaster. Set the frequency to your base frequency, for example, 2323. Set it. Let's connect it to the solar panel so it works and it broadcasts this frequency. And away from your base, for example, over here. And for example, you have actually, I'll make it armored. Let's put a TC inside. You have enough space. You need a receiver, an XOR switch, electricity source, and the alarm itself and electrical branch will use a splitter. So, let's add a ceiling to this so we can add the electrical source. We'll add this switch here. Underneath, we'll add the electrical branch we use as a splitter. Add this receiver here and add the alarm. I'll use the siren lamp for this example, but you can use the smart alarm as well. Connect the switch to the alarm. First input connect to the branch. Branch, second output connect to the power in, the power out of the receiver connect to the second input of the switch, and connect the branch to the power source. That's all. As long as this is receiving how to add from as long as this receiver is receiving the broadcast from the broadcaster, at the same frequency, it will not go off. The moment your base gets attacked and your electrical stuff are destroyed, put them on the easy to destroy place. So it's the first thing you notice after your base is attacked. Like this. Okay, this was stupid. Not good at shooting. See? The moment your base it's attacked, this goes off. You can put a smart alarm as well. You have the same effect. And this needs 7 HKM per day, so it's easy to let's set like 10. And as long as this keeps getting HKM, you'll get nothing to fear. You can make it bigger, of course, for more than one alarm. So yeah, that's it.